than a third of the state's school districts will have new superintendents next year. Coming up tonight on WAPT, we'll tell you what the State Department of Education is doing to make sure they all start off on the right foot. Reporting in Jackson, Meg Pace for WAPT.com.